The second edition of the exclusive MICE event, Travel Business Show, was held at Lower Meridien Gurgaon.
In this particular sector, to actually discuss what are the opportunities and challenges, not only in the regions that they're very familiar with, but also in other countries outside of the regions that they are actually familiar with.
Overall, tourism is looking very positive. MICE segment especially, there is so much happening that we are not able to cater to it. As far as business is concerned, there is enough for all.
This particular show involved one day of corporate buyers and one day of trade buyers. Overall, I think everyone was very, very happy.
Very good response of the show. We nearly did 1,800 meetings. MICE industry is growing. We can see the reflection of the growth in our show. Our show is getting popular. We have more exhibitors, more buyers, newer ones joining us this year.
Air India subsidiary Alliance Air is set to start its inaugural flight on the Jaipur-Agra route from December 8, 2017. Indifi Technologies launches product to aid SMEs in travel and hospitality sector.
What we have done there is to partner with some of the largest consolidators in the country, Travel Boutique, Yatra, Ria Travels, and through them be able to address their travel agency base for their working capital needs. The other product we have in the travel segment is for hotels. These are small one-star, two-star hotels who need money for refurbishment. We have a partnership with Make My Trip where we provide term loans for such renovations. Today we have more than 700 travel agencies who have taken a loan through our platform.